Almond School, Lekki, also held its first inter-house sports competition, with the students proudly exhibiting their sporting skills to the admiration of those present.
We really put a lot of effort to this winning. Like, at first, we're not even good at our match pass, but we became better. And how we can become better, we'll add more effort to doing good and make sure we can still keep on with our pace.
I'm the captain of the cheerleading team. I also participate in swimming, football, discus, so many other things. And we run second place. And I participate in that because I was the first for discus. And second for swimming. I'm very proud. I want to thank the school for letting me take most of the girls to do dances, for trusting me with the dances and everything. It wasn't easy. So I want to say thank you to Almond School and I had a really good time.
We had our first inter-house sports today and it was an enjoyable one.
We had other schools, I'm pretty sure they enjoyed it. I know I'm enjoying it. I'm finding today very joyful and cheerful. This is probably going to be something that I'm going to remember for the rest of my life.
I won 2 gold medals and 1 silver medal. And I'm in Almond School first annual inter-house sports. It was very interesting and very nice. And even though I lost my voice, it was worth it because it was one of the best towns that I've been to.
Parents lauded the school management for organizing the competition, saying it will boost the overall development of the students.
This is the first sports day of event of Almond School, and this is very big. I wasn't expecting it to be as big as this. When we were talking, I was like, why can't we just keep it simple and keep it small, because this is the first one. And we were planning, but we thank God everything turned out successful. The weather is good, everything is fine.
I'm very happy. The event is great, it's going on good. I came first in the parents' race. I'm proud of myself, I'm proud of my daughter, and I'm proud of Almond School.
I'm so delighted that it's their first time out in, you know, the school had to do this. It's median inter-house sports today, and it's very eventful. We're all happy. The children are so excited about the event. This sort of event helps to build children's capacity in terms of material, machinery, and excelling in strength and all of that.
I'm so excited. I started it and now it is finished. By the end of the day, I had a lot of fun. For this inter-sport to be successful is really wonderful because this is their first. And I'm so happy because a lot of activities, even me, I ran as a parent and I won. Yeah. So I'm so grateful that my baby girl is in this school.
On her part, the director of the school, Mrs. Fumi Bolari, shared the idea behind the competition.
It was awesome. It was challenging. It was rewarding. The children were very, very excited. I mean, everything went really well. The parents got into the sports spirit, the staff, you know, sports competition. It was awesome, and I give God all the glory.
We went through a lot of challenges, but I'm happy to tell you today that with God, we were able to overcome all our challenges. And also, this is our first inter-house sports.
The house leaders were of the view that the competition was not only interesting, but also impactful.
Since it's the first one, there are a lot of things that we would have loved to do, but then we would not do it. All the same, it actually came out so beautiful today. We are so happy that after the preparation the children have towards it, their excitement, their strive, their healthy competition to get medals, after all this, the event came out so well.
We were fully prepared. the house entirely, both the students and the teacher were all fully prepared, and they were going for the winning, nothing else. No, we lead and others follow in the preparation, in the participation. We have always been leading and the rest are following.
In all, the Inter-House Sports Competition was fun-filled, and also it went a long way in helping the students to understand the importance of team spirit and fair play in any competition.